Hello, my name is Adeshida Onome Damilola. I'm an artist living in Lagos, Nigeria. I'm a digital artist. Yeah, I mean, I paint stuff for Photoshop. I'm also a student in pharmacology. I'm studying pharmacology at the University of Lagos. So basically, that's it. I color stuff and I practice. I do digital things, I do comic colors, I illustrate. It was fun, we had exams back to back. Because of the strike, long strike we have for like, was it a month or 2 months? That's strike. So we had exams, we had papers like almost every other day, you know, so that was hard. But pharmacology is fun, you know, it's a really great course, you know, I really love it. I just finished the exams, you know, for last week, so I have some time on my hands. You know, I've been practicing recently. My art is not as good as I want it to be, so I've been working. Most days I watch a lot of tutorials on YouTube. And these days when I don't go to class, I watch videos on YouTube. You know, just see what's good out there, what's hot. You know, I try to improve my art.